Fort Campbell soldier died in a motorcycle crash last Friday. This also happened in Clarksville. 26-year-old Michael McMillan appeared to have hit the side of a car. Police are still investigating just what happened.